showstopper.
You know what? Chris Benoit, did I hear this right? You're going to accept Shawn Michaels' challenge and give him a shot at the World Heavyweight Championship tonight?
That's what he said.
Did I hear that right? I love that idea. I love that idea so much that there's not a chance in hell I'm going to let that match happen in Calgary.
Wait just a second, Bischoff.
What?
Whoa, hold on a second. Before you go on, Shawn Michaels came out here to talk to Chris Benoit, man to man. Now, in saying that, I don't think you have any damn business being out here.
Huh? Maybe man to man, this is man to man.
Because this is man to man.
Well, with all due respect, I am the general manager and I've got business to conduct.
Right.
And my business sense tells me that a match of this magnitude would need at least 2 weeks to promote properly. And, Johnny, where are we at in 2 weeks?
Uh-oh. Come on, JR, you could have told him that.
I'm not Bischoff's apprentice.
I'm the Palm Pilot.
Phoenix, Arizona. So you two are so anxious, I'll tell you what. I'll make the match. Chris Benoit versus Shawn Michaels. The World Heavyweight Championship in 2 weeks in Phoenix.
Fans here in Calgary certainly disappointed. Fans in Phoenix should be doing cartwheels.
Well, people in Canada need to get used to disappointment. Look where they live.
Uh-oh. Shawn Michaels and Benoit. I do believe there's respect between these two men. Boy, and what a match, King. Can you imagine?
Oh, look at
this. I'm counting the days that Benoit extends his hand to the man that will challenge Benoit in Phoenix in 2 weeks. Two great competitors. Two of the best that have ever laced their boots in 2 weeks for the World's Heavyweight Championship from Phoenix, Arizona.
Phoenix, Arizona, I predict, right? I'm going to make another prediction. That's going to be the place where history is made again. Benoit will not be a three-hit wonder. There's your next world champion.
Well, you could be right. You could be right.
Hold on, guys. Hold on.
What?
Hold on. That is no way to treat the world heavyweight champion and his pal.
Uh-oh.
Now you guys, you want to beat them senseless? You save it for tonight's main event.
What?
A match for the World Tag Team titles with the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and Batista. Take on Edge. Excuse me. Beat them senseless. Ah! Compete against Benoit and Edge. What do you say?
What? Tonight?
Tonight? Batista, there's nothing left of Benoit Edge.
But it's for the World Tag Team title.
I know that. There's nothing left. Benoit Edge has been destroyed here.
What a great championship match that's going to be.
Evolutionist physically dissected Benoit Edge.
That's going to be tonight, JR.
The main event tonight. But look, there's nothing left of Edge and Benoit.